Hello and welcome to Prediction. I will be predicting the Elimination Chamber this Sunday, held in Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. In order to watch the WWE's Elimination Chamber, you must have the WWE Network, which is $9.99 a month. Now let's start the show. Cruiserweight Championship, Buddy Murphy vs. Tozawa. I do believe Buddy Murphy had a good run. So that being said, I think he's going to go to Tozawa for it. Braun Strowman vs. Baron Corbin. Of course, Baron has been messing with Braun for a while now. Cost Braun to his chance to get his hand on Brock Lesnar. So that being said, I do think Braun Strowman is going to win. Now this match is not a guarantee. Pick up before the actual main event with the Elimination Chamber matches. And then Raw Tag Team Championship Arrival. This is Bobby Roode and Peggy. And you understand why? That there is no more guarantee to get your title defense back. And that being said, I think the rival will gain their championship if this match is actually happening. The Intercontinental Championship, Bobby Lashley and Leon Rush vs. Finn Balor. This is kind of a championship advantage more so than anything else. And because it's against two opponents. So the thing is that if Leo does pin Finn, does Leo become the Intercontinental Championship or does Bobby still remain the champion? So I do see Finn Balor winning. Yes, him winning the actual championship or winning by DQ. I really see more of Finn Balor winning this by DQ. First ever Women's Tag Team Championship held inside the Elimination Chamber. And with this one, it was between Raw and SmackDown after the war. The opponents are Nia Jax, Intermedia. This is Riot Squad, we see Mandy Rose and Cindy DeVille. This is the Iconics. This is Sasha Banks and Bayley. This is Naomi and Carmella. Of course, on Raw and SmackDown, we have matches determined who will be entering the Elimination Chamber first. And then the thing, Banks and Bayley and Mandy and Sonya. Given that, I believe that Raw, that Bayley and Tony Banks have been talking about Tag Team Championship for a little bit longer, I do see a Raw, easy Raw Tag Team Championship as for the women's side of things to win the first ever Women's Tag Team Championship, and that would be Banks and Bayley. Speaking of Tag Team Championship, SmackDown Tag Team Championship, The Miz vs. Amy and Shane McMahon. This is the Usos. Tongue tied here. Given that The Miz and Shane won the first ever Tag Team Championship match, I don't see them stopping anytime soon. So that being said, we've the Miz and Shane retained the championship. The Raw Women's Championship. bullshit, Ronda Rousey vs. Ruby Riott. I don't think it's time for Ronda Rousey to lose her championship. And that being said, I think Ronda will retain her championship by doing the encore. The last match is for the WWE Championship in the Elimination Chamber. The new Daniel Bryan is AJ Styles vs. Randy Orton. He's Samoa Joe vs. Jeff Hardy. He's Kofi's Kingston. Who they are running Kofi Kingston, which because Mufasa Ali is out and not cleared to enter. Unlike the women's tag team championship match of entering the first, this time is entering last, and that was Randy Orton for giving an RKO out of nowhere to AJ Styles. I do repeat, Kofi was very close, but since he left was the first one in the gauntlet match, Daniel Bryan. And Kofi lasted pretty long. I do believe he had what it takes to last between all the way towards the end. But I don't believe he was going to make it because he did his body type toll. And this is that where Daniel Bryan did not have to be pinned to lose the championship. That being said, I believe the new Daniel Bryan will retain his championship, and most likely he won't lose it until after Mania. So that does it a prediction. Next one will be for Fastlane on March 10th in the Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio.